slight change of plan. I've bolted the motor in. So now you can see it, it's in place. If I go underneath, you've got the transaxle there, the motor, all connected up. Well, say connected up, bolted in with four bolts. So now with that done, I should be able to drop in the battery packs either side and wire those up, and then the battery pack on the top. And then that's all the power ready to go.